introduce you to the reverse weave, a fun move. This is how I'm going to explain it to you. I'm going to come very close to the camera. Kneel down. So with our forward weave, we start with our palm facing up and our thumb behind us. We can think of our thumb as leading the way. The thumb comes up in front and over to the other side of the body. The thumb leads the hoop all the way back to that starting position. And over. Make sure you've got that with both sides. Thumb facing back. Now with the reverse weave, the hand position is exactly the same, but we're going to think of the little finger as leading the hoop. So this time, the little finger will pull the hoop up towards my nose, and it will drop down towards my opposite side. The little finger will lead the hoop back up towards my nose, and then drop it back down to the starting side. So from the side, just focus on my little finger. Lift the hoop up, little finger pushes away, and drops back down. Okay? This, again, takes a while. Focus and practice. Opposite hand. So I want you to do both hands when you're practicing this. Little finger lifts up and leans back. Lifts up and back. Of course, I will slow-mo this for you as well. So starting position, palm up, thumb behind, but we're focusing on that little finger, drawing towards you, and back, towards you, and back. Now what you're going to notice with this move is wrist flexibility, particularly on your non-dominant hands. And you might find that, especially in your non-dominant hands, when you're practicing this move, it's very hard to get the hoop down by the side. It might be out here a little bit because we haven't got that flex in the wrist yet, but this will develop over time. So another benefit of our hooping is that flexibility that we will get, along with hand-eye coordination, dexterity, fitness, happiness, you name it. So we've got this action. I'll show you the forwards weave. Thumb leading. And now I'm going to go into the reverse. Little finger leads. Away towards me. Away towards me. Away towards me. Play with this a lot. I'm going to add it to a routine today. And in the next course, the improvers will be working on ways we can switch from forwards weave to reverse. And then with that reverse weave, we can do all sorts of things. But for now, let's just work on that simple little finger towards you, little finger pushes away. I'm going to do a little slow-mo of that for you.